I'm sure I can find better ways to spend my time.
We shall eliminate the traitor, Zhong Hui. First, we must hurry to the aid of our allies.
Almost too easy.
Oh, thanks for the reinforcements. I did not envision things turning out like this.
You sure know how to fight.
For a moment, I thought I was done for.
You sure know how to fight.
Amazing. You sure know how to fight.
Mind to something?
I'll let you go for now. Don't think you've won.
Zhong Hui and Jiang Wei would join forces.
I have a feeling this battle is going to turn out good for our forces.
I'll let you go for now. Don't think you've won.
Wow, you have that certain aura that surrounds great warriors.
Apologize for not being able to predict Zhong Hui's rebellion.
We should get moving.
Thank you for the reinforcements.
How'd you like that?
I wonder what Zhong Hui is thinking.
Should you really side with Master Zhong Hui? There is still time to turn back. There are still officers who have yet to move. Send out a messenger to tell them to begin the advance.
There are some officers reluctant to join the battle. We can use that hesitation to recruit them to our side.
My lord, Zhonghui's main unit is approaching the battlefield.
So, Zhonghui will be arriving soon. We need to finish up here before he arrives.
Quite a spectacle, truly amazing.
Don't move! The enemy wants us to panic!
Come with us, and I won't look to punish any of you who are considering the gun.
I am an officer of Wei! There's no way I could ever defect!
I was simply caught up in the moment. If you will forgive me, then I would be honored to serve you. The enemy ranks are filled with officers who are quick to surrender. Does Zhonghui not have any true allies?
My lord, Zhonghui's main unit has almost arrived.
It looks like Zhonghui's main unit has almost arrived. We've got to take care of things here before then.
Finish them off soon.
Don't move. The enemy wants us to panic.
I thank you for your kind words. I was never really planning to turn my back on Wei.
Perfect. That takes care of our preparations. Now we simply need to slay the leaders of this rebellion.
It seems our arrival has been delayed slightly. Enough about that. What is the situation here? What is going on here? My plan has been completely ruined.
Master Zhonghui's army has arrived. All right, begin the advance. We'll join up with him and attack Wei.
Off.
see.
See, my lord? See what happens when you put your mind to something?
Yet, I cannot be beaten until I have restored Shu.
That was quite a spectacle. Truly amazing.
I think you've had enough for today. However, I will be back.
It looks like the trouble has died down. However, I have a feeling we'll be seeing him again.